Hello folks, welcome to the video. The following video you're seeing is taped in front of a live mannequin audience. All expressions of opinions are that of my own and not of anybody else. So please, sit back, enjoy the video. I'm gonna be smoking on a pipe and playing video games. Adios. Siempre estoy buscándote, yeah, yeah. Trato de alejarme, tú acercándote, yeah, yeah. De lo que nos pasa siempre culpándote, yeah, yeah. Pero se me olvida cuando te veo desnudándote. Y no sé por qué, yeah.
You're left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust.
Hello folks, welcome to the first episode of Ace Combat 7, Skies Unknown, from the Eurogame channel. My name is Matt, I'll be your flyer tonight, or today, whatever you want to call it. So let's start. And there we go. Okay, here's the main menu. We have the campaign, multiplayer, VR, the data viewer, PlayStation Store if you want some more things, options, credits, you know, all the good stuff. Let's get to the back campaign and restart the story from the beginning. Now, I started it before, so that's why it's saying restart. Let's go. Yes, I want to restart the campaign. Let's go easy, because I'm an easy person.
Does the color of the sky mean anything special to you?
No.
It does to me. A hell of a lot. When I close my eyes, the sky in my dreams is a deep, dark blue. Pilots have been in my family for four generations. Flying's in my DNA. Even so, my grandpa didn't want me joining the Air Force. He lost faith in the Ocean Air Defense the day my dad died in battle.
Mm-hmm. No, Abby. I wish you could see what it's like up there. Cruising above the clouds, the dark blue of the stratosphere. Nothing beats being at the controls and seeing it from the cockpit. Look here.
Gramps tossed a magazine over to me with an article. Unmanned fighters are no longer a dream, it read. Pilots taking to the skies will soon be a distant memory.
I don't see anything good coming from that.
Know what? Lying smack dab in the middle of the desert west of here, there's a bunch of planes from the last war. Some of them have been mothballed, but most of them are just rusted piles of junk waiting to be scrapped. Gramps was really good friends with the super there, so he got to take whatever he wanted, no questions asked. That's how we got the parts to build our own plane. Now, when I say we, I mean me, my grandpa, and his old war buddies. I cut my teeth working with those geezers. They taught me their skills and some dirty jokes. But with their aging eyeballs and whatnot, I ended up having to do most of the work myself. I was at the airstrip doing some flight training when I saw it. A prototype drone. It wasn't much of a plane, more of a trash can with wings.
Laugh at it all you want, kid. But technology's always changing. If you don't keep up with it, it'll leave your ass behind.
It took 6 years and 8 months to get that engine running. And it took us another year and a half after that to finally get the balance of the airframe just right. I'd gone from being a little girl to, well, still a girl, just older. But now, I was all alone. Wherever the souls of my gramps and his pals are flying, I hope it's peaceful. Then, finally, I was ready to break the sound barrier. All this plane could do was take off, accelerate, and fly up. just touch it. Then I saw Osea's fighters. They were tailing something. A drone. They were going full out chasing that thing. Doing 30 Gs at least. Damn, I've never seen anything move that fast. It had a rose painted on it. The Erusian emblem. But that country's a whole continent away from here.
Crap. It should have been my investment in this piece of junk. Should have built it to turn too.
And that's the last time you see her fly through the whole thing. And let's get to the mission.
Is everyone here?
Yes, sir.
Settle down. I said settle down.
I'm settled.
You have all been instrumental in helping to maintain peace in Yuzha as members of the International Union Peacekeeping Force. Until today. Earlier, our radar site informed us that a group of unidentified aircraft was approaching. Communication systems went down immediately afterwards. We are led to conclude that they have attacked the site. Here's your mission. It's possible that the Yuzhan ceasefire agreement has been broken for the first time in over a decade. As of today, the Fort Gray's airbase squadron of the IUPF has been put on high alert. All members who have been ordered to sortie, fly there immediately. Find the unidentified craft, then use your weapons to round them up and force them to land. If the hostiles counterattack, then you will...
What the hell was that?
There's smoke!
We're under attack. Numerous unidentified aircraft confirmed overhead.
What? How is that possible?
The tank farm in the north has been bombed.
Many injured.
Scramble. All units, take off and eliminate the unidentified craft attacking the base. This is not a drill.
Nope. Well, it's rough. Anyway, here's your main objective screen. In fact, find this information everything. Your call sign is Trigger. Your partners are Clown. No, different Clown. And a couple other people. You find in all the other ones. Your target is here. They're usually the red, and usually they're either pink. On the left-hand side, the right-hand side of the screen, you're going to see what kind of targets you will have. You'll have air, ground, naval, or whatever. All the left is all the information, objectives, and everything else. Now, to get up, mission prep, press your action. Now, this part won't become clear until the second mission, which I'm just going to be glossing over. You got the start mission, watch the briefing again. Aircraft tree, which you will get into later, or just quit the mission. You want that mission. And you have all the aircraft I own. Now, mind you, you're gonna start with different ones. We have. These ones are okay, but since we're going for attack craft, I'm going after my boy. F-14 Tomcat. Now, we have other missiles. Special missiles are your multi-lock on. Again, I had different ones. You can start out with your don't forget, I set it out early. I'm using the deep target air-to-air missile, because this will help pack a punch. When you're ready, you have your custom parts. Select the aircraft again if you don't like what you have. Select your special weapon. Select the part. I'll get the part later. Leave the hangar, which basically editing, and then you go right to your takeoff.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Roger that, Rubber Ducky. This is Ted. This is... Yep. Okay, folks. We're gonna take down some hostile bombers. Mind you.
Radar sight's still silent. Scramble. Get those birds in the sky. We're sitting ducks.
What's happening? Bombers incoming. Don't know how many.
Clear that runway. We don't got all day here.
Main squadron, head to runway.
Trigger.
Column squadron, take off. Link to Skykeeper. Hurry, main squadron.
On the runway.
Trigger, your call sign is Mage 2. Verify if you're back. Mage 2, clear for takeoff. Your situation is tight. is a hell of a welcoming party.
Here's your
good luck.
Control, do me a favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
Hear that? Mage 2 altitude restriction is lifted. Good luck.
Hang it up, simple flow.
Whoa, looks like the harbor's taking a lot of damage.
Can't have any more casualties. Time to stop the bullshit.
Okay, folks, we're just standing.
Mage 2, warm up with Mage 1. All aircraft, let's do this. Golden Squadron, it's go time.
Roger that.
Gone 4, understood.
Where's our L and R button, shield button together?
This is the AWACS Skykeeper. Take down all unidentified bombers. They don't have many escorts. They hit our radars hard in the last attack. Expect the worst and stay sharp.
Fire everything.
Trick of the element, man. Fly with me now. That's what it means to be in an element.
Enemy bomber confirmed down. Good job, Mage 2.
Not bad, Mage 2.
I'm going to the clouds, folks.
Trigger, switch your radar. See if you can locate the enemy.
Don't
ice up in there. Mage 2's in the clouds.
Here we go.
Enemy missile cruising. Breaking.
They're way overhead.
Breaking out of luck. Cargo fuel storage is intact. Let's ask you for another round. All escorts roll for another attack. Point is 835.
Target confirmed down. Mage 2, targets in range, parabombers.
Trigger, stay calm. You got this. I know the kid's shown some promise, but let's remember, he's still barely got his feet wet.
Trigger,
what's your special weapon?
Stay sharp, think fast.
Roger that.
H2, locked.
Breaking off.
H2, Fox 3.
This is HQ. Did you confirm any drones?
What's the deal with all the drones?
Column 1, return to base and report for debriefing.
Oh, yeah. By the way, remember getting from that AWACS shatter. I kept it going. Whoops. There's another person you're going to see a lot of.
I am Princess Rosa Gusset Delise of the Kingdom of Erugia.
Next up is the is a tactical view, which tells you how many points you... This is a tactical view. How many points you...
We are currently assessing the damage to the base.
Everything else.
We have confirmed that the aircraft carrier Albatross was sunk. We know the attacking bogeys were from Erugia. International Union Peacekeeping Force bases all over the Eugen continent were attacked in the same way. The damage is severe. Many wars are lost by failing to recover from the opening blows. That means successfully retaliating was very important. You may have turned the tides of battle here. You have our thanks.
Roger that, my reflection. Get scrapped. Okay, I just scratched all that because I didn't use missiles, so I'm going to get a better ranking. Your point now is very varied. I can play it out, that way you can tell what I did wrong and what I did right. And since I axed those things coming right at me, that's right. Anyway, that should be enough for this one episode. Yeah, so skip that other thing going. I think you got an A rank, rank bonus, and all that stuff right there. Because I think if you have a damage bonus, which is a good thing, being usually you somehow mess up that one. It sounds like these things to have. I'm not a god fighter, I'm all whistle thing. But anyway, that's the episode, so like, comment, and subscribe. If you want more, just say so. I'm usually up for another round, but go!